people here believes in ghosts. Before medicine, people believed that sickness was caused by spirits.
If we can cure one patient, we cure all mankind.
What's wrong with her?
Foster child. Families would keep her for a bit, then things would happen.
You're not possessed, Jane. You're just unwell.
I really don't know if I can do this.
There's something there with you, isn't there?
What's that? Is it coming from there?
She's here.
Hello, Valerie here with Fast & Furious 7 News. Now, as you all know, the film was only halfway complete when filming stopped due to Paul Walker's tragic death last November. The script needed to be rewritten to phase out Walker's character, and his co-stars needed to be given time to grieve. Well, now writer Chris Morgan and director James Wan have come up with a way to tastefully enact his departure, and work on Fast & Furious 7 will restart on April 7. This time around, the plot sees Ian Shaw, Jason Statham, on a revenge mission against Dominic Toretto's crew, who killed his brother in the previous film. So, what do you think? Can the franchise survive without Paul Walker? And how do you think they should handle his departure from the movie? Let us know in the comments below, and I will see you next time. Ciao, ciao.